Well, hello everybody, it's Lady G, and how is everybody doing on this Thursday morning? Listen, today I'm drinking water, y'all, because sometimes, you know, you got to rehydrate that body. So how y'all doing? Y'all doing all right? How's y'all day going so far? Is it going all right? Well, today, y'all, I'm not in the garden, but I still want to come on in here and talk to y'all. Is that okay? Well, today is Thursday, and I got up this morning, and I'm going to tell y'all, all I can think, well, only thing that was on my mind was be thankful. Be thankful for the things that you have. Be thankful for the things that you don't have. Be thankful for the things you went through. Be thankful for the things that you didn't have to go through. Just be thankful. For today, I thought today would be a good day to have a thankful Thursday. Yes, indeed, honey. Sometimes we just got to forget about all the stuff that's going on in the world. Forget about what happened, what didn't happen, and just be thankful. Be thankful for the times that we dodged a bullet. Be thankful for the times that what we went through, we survived it. Y'all know some of the things that we are going through and that the Most High have blessed us to survive. Some people didn't survive it. Some people lost their minds. Some people lost their lives going through some of the very things that we are experiencing. So I think today would be a good day just to sit back, kick back, and just thank the Most High for everything that He has done. Thank Him for the things He's done. Thank Him for the things He's going to do. Thank Him for the things that He is doing right now in our lives, because He's opening doors for us. He's closing doors that are traps and that we don't need to go through. So He is really making ways for us and really blessing us. So today is Thankful Thursday. Let's just give thanks. Let's just thank Him for all that He has done. And y'all know I got a song on my heart about thankful, being thanks for the Most High, because can't nobody do me like He do me. Can nobody heal our bodies? Can nobody deliver us? Can nobody bring us out the way that He does? So I just want to sing a little snippet of this song. Is that okay? You know, y'all know I don't be owning the rights to nothing, but I like to sing, even though I'm not the greatest songstress in the world. But I just like to make a joyful noise. You said it. So listen, y'all gonna help me sing the song now? Come on. Y'all gonna help me? All right, help me sing this song. It just go like this. It's a simple song. Y'all know I don't sing nothing hard because, you know, I'm 60 and, you know, I don't do that. I just keep it simple. Kiss. Remember, keep it simple, sister. Kiss. Keep it simple. Just keep it simple. All right. So it's simple. Here we go. Y'all help me sing this song. Thank You, Lord. Thank You, Lord. Thank You, Lord. I just want to thank You, Lord. Thank You, Lord. Thank You, Lord. Oh, thank You, Lord. Thank You, Lord. I just want to thank You, Lord. Then it's another version. Go like this. Lord, I just want to thank You. 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 I want to thank You for being so good to me. So good to me. Oh, Lord, I just want to lift You up. 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 I want to lift You up for being so good to me, so good to me. Join me, y'all. Thank You. Lord, I just want to 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 thank You. I want to thank You for being so good to me. So good to me. One more time. Lord, I just want to thank You. 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 I want to thank you for being so good to me, so good to me. Yes, y'all, today is Thankful Thursday. Let's just think of ways and remember the things that he's done for us and just thank him. Today, let's say I'm not going to ask him for anything. I'm just going to thank the Most High for waking me up. I'm going to thank him for giving me life, liberty, health, and strength. I'm going to thank him for my loved ones. I thank him for my friends. I thank him for my enemies. Thank him for everything. Yes, thank him for the enemies. Because the people that dislike you or hate you or whatever, they push you to be a better version of yourself because you don't want to be like them. So you purpose in your mind to be better. So let's just thank him. Give thanks with a grateful heart. And I'm going to lead out with that song. And y'all just, come on, I don't know no rights to nothing, y'all, but we singing, all right? Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks. For he has given Jesus Christ his son. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks. For he has given Jesus Christ his son. And now let the weak say I am strong. Let the poor say I am rich. Because of what the Lord has done for us, give thanks. Yes, today is Thankful Thursday, y'all. Let's give thanks to the Most High for everything that he has done. All right, y'all, getting ready to leave, y'all. But I want you all to remember to give the Most High thanks on purpose. Now, before y'all leave out of here, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and share this video to somebody that you know needs to give the Most High thanks because he's been good to all of us. And if you're watching by way of YouTube, I want you, don't forget to like, to share, and subscribe. Yes, and on the way out, don't forget to give the Most High thanks on purpose. Until the next upload, later, y'all.